Federko stole it from Reinhardt. Breaking in to Hunter. Hunter shooting. Rebound. Wickenheiser scores! Wickenheiser! To win it for St. Louis and force a seventh game Wednesday in Calgary. Doug Wickenheiser had not scored a goal in his previous 17 playoff games this year. He got one in the third period tonight and gets the overtime goal here to win it for St. Louis. Game 7, Wednesday night in Calgary.
Federko got a break. He got behind the defense, let the pass go perfectly. Here's Hunter's shot, the rebound, and Wick. I'll tell you, when he scored the goal, his game changed then. He suddenly seemed to start to play